What's the matter?
She whispered, all collapsing and hot.
Nothing. Don't give it another thought.
I countered, with my calculator already knuckle deep in the soft, dewy membrane.
You remember the first time we ever tried this?
She said, as the tar began to harden.
Seems almost like tomorrow.
I laughed. It sounded like the day after tomorrow.
Remember that time you almost stapled your scrotum to that missionary?
She polluted as preening dolphins finished the last of our gin and funions.
Yeah, definitely one of my more retarded moments.
I'm aligned, throbbing gracefully under the black lights.
Why do you keep asking me all these questions?
I operated. Boiling swamp gas is for my daily breath of fresh air.
I don't know. It's just that, well, I am going to miss this.
She lathered, peeling the final shoulder blade off of the monitor.
Me too, sweetheart. Me too.
I crippled as the approaching sirens disconnected our thoughts and severed our antennae. Thank you.